existence makes me anxious. From the smallest fly to the mysteries of the incarnation. The whole thing is inexplicable to me. I myself most of all. To me, all existence is infected. I myself most of all. My distress is enormous, boundless. No one knows it except God in heaven, and he will not console me. No one can console me except God in heaven, and he will not take compassion on me. Young man, you who still stand at the beginning of your goal, if you have gone astray, turn back to God, and from his upbringing you will take along with you a youthfulness strengthened for manly tasks. You will never know the suffering of one who, having wasted the courage and energy of youth in insubordination against him, must begin to retreat, weak and exhausted, through devastated countries and ravaged provinces, everywhere surrounded by the abomination of desolation, by burned-out cities and the smoking ruins of frustrated hopes, by trampled prosperity and totaled success. A retreat as slow as a bad year, as long as eternity, monotonously broken by the daily repeated sigh. These days, I find no satisfaction in them.